Not too bad. It's fun. It's safe. It's class 2-3 whitewater, but nonetheless, it's not Disneyland. You know, we're not on track, so anything can happen. All right. So those are three ways to stay in: paddling, feet tucked in, rope boat. Now you don't have to be feet tucked in the whole time. The first half is pretty calm. When you get to the whitewater, guys, I'll remind you guys to tuck your feet tucked. All right. Let's see. Let's say you fall out and you know you're about to go through a rapid.
Stump
is
wet.
If we die, we all die together.
Hey,
we're going to the rapids.
I think the left side's gotten a lot wetter. Yeah, it's
definitely
bad. I think it's because of the weight over there.
Good fun.